How to create group emails in Zoho Mail. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, navigate to the Zoho Mail website. After you're in the website, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of web interface. Now, in order to create group emails in Zoho Mail, here in this home screen in the left-hand side, you can see this contact section. Click on it. Next up, you can see this add category option over here. Click on it. By adding a category, you'll be creating a group. So you can enter the group name over here. After that, you can click on save. Now that the group has been created, you can head over to this my contact section. Now select the contact that you want to add in that group. I'll select multiple person from my contacts over here. After you select your preferred person, now in order to add them to that group, you need to click on this icon over here. It says add to. It'll give you the options to add in the friends group. We just created this group, so you can click on it. And the contacts has been successfully added to that group. If you go to the group again, as you can see, the group has been created and there are multiple users that we just added. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.